Good afternoon then and welcome back to the Tourmag 3 Hondo Circuit. Chapter 2 of 21 of the 2023 MotoGP World Championship comes from Northern Argentina. We're at the home of the Football World Cup winners and the fast and demanding Tourmag 3 Hondo track. It's time to race in MotoGP. Marco Bezzecchi, podium in the sprint, fastest crucially in this morning's wet warm-up session as well. Is it his time to launch himself onto the top step of the podium? Can he create history and win a first MotoGP race for the Valentino Rossi VR46 Ducati squad? It's time to tango in MotoGP here in Termas. A great launch from pole position by Alex Marquez. Bagnaia got away really well too on the number one bike. Bezzecchi's going to squeeze on the inside of Morbidelli into the first corner. He does indeed. Bezzecchi in position A. He hits the front at turn one.
Fastest lap of the Grand Prix to Marco Bezzecchi. 145.759. His lead is 0.9 seconds.
Nobody has anything like the pace of Marco Bezzecchi. Over the line very, very shortly. His lead might actually be 2 seconds. Absolute class apart right now, Marco Bezzecchi. This has been a stunner from him so far here in Argentina. Marco Bezzecchi is the MotoGP winner for the very first time here in Argentina. Valentino Rossi is a race-winning team owner for the first time in MotoGP. What an unforgettable day for them. From Termas to Tabulia, there's going to be one hell of a party tonight. Look at these celebrations down in Muni VR46. They are over the Muni, aren't they, down in that Italian camp. I'm sure the boss is watching back at home in Europe. Pure class on a totally different level today was that young man, Marco Bezzecchi.
His first ever Grand Prix win in any class in Moto3 came right here in 2018.
Bezzecchi wins here in Argentina. What a ride! What a performance from the KTM man.
Marco Bezzecchi, the 19-year-old from Rimini.
It's Bezzecchi that wins here in Austria. What a brilliant race from Marco Bezzecchi under intense pressure. What's going to happen here? Darren Binder is going to win, surely. It's going to be close across the line. Oh, Bezzecchi comes through and bridges it. Unbelievable. Bezzecchi wins here in Japan, right on the line.
What a brilliant ride by Marco Bezzecchi.
Martin wins at second for Bezzecchi.
Oh my goodness, oh my goodness. Jorge Martin's been demoted a position.
Wow. Wow.
For exceeding track limits on the last lap. Can
wow.
you believe it?
Marco Bezzecchi, he is now P1.
The checkered flag is out. What a win it is for Marco Bezzecchi, number 72.
Marco Bezzecchi, for the fifth time in his Grand Prix career, second in Moto2, takes the spoils here in Valencia.
Fantastic job. He's done it. His first win of 2021. Bez wins here in Styria.
His sixth career victory. Third in Moto2.
He was the rookie of the year last season, took a podium at Assen, took a pole position in Buriram.
Marco Bezzecchi takes a career first, second place.
A sensational result, well-deserved podium.
Only ever had one front row start in his MotoGP career. Through the final corner, he comes Bezzecchi. Is he going to push Zarco off the front row? He goes pole! What a final sector for Marco Bezzecchi. Unbelievable. The Valentino Rossi protege on pole position for the first time in his MotoGP career with a stunning all-time lap record of 129.671. Marco Bezzecchi then on the front row. That is his seventh career victory. Look at those scenes. Let's just soak up and enjoy the celebrations for Muni VR46 Racing, because this man was absolutely phenomenal. Ducati's first victory here at Termas 3 Hondo. P1 mode for Bez and Muni VR46 Ducati. The first, you feel, of many in the MotoGP World Championship for that young man.
I'm really, really happy. I have no words, because today, honestly, I woke up with a strange sensation. Like, I knew I could go fast. I just enjoy a lot with my bike. I was speaking to the bike just to, you know, stay concentrated, and was really, really tough, but it's an incredible feeling. I want to thank really all the VR46 Riders Academy, the Ducati, all my team, all my family, all my friends, everyone that support me every day.
Marco was simply the best in Argentina this afternoon.
Need more MotoGP action? Click here to get your fix.